Dicks. Hey guys, this is Mr. Pop-Tarted. Welcome to Let's Play Rocket Robot on Wheels, episode 10, I believe. I believe it's episode 10 right now. We're getting No, is it 10? I think it's 10. Okay. Well, if it's not, then I'll find out later, but... Oh, right now, get a little lag for some reason when starting up the game. What the hell? But we're going to Mind Blowing, I believe it's called. I think it's just easier to go down here. I want to actually do the top portion first, because, well, I'll check it out a little bit first, because I don't think there's any other way to get over there. Okay, let's get in. Yeah, I don't believe there's any other... Oh! Oh no! Oh my god. Balls. Oh, and they put us all the way back here, so we have to run up every time we fail. Are you kidding me? I know I didn't get that. We'll get it later. Okay. Damn it. Why is there a shadow under that? Okay, I'll come back when I get those two tokens, so see ya then. Okay, I did it. I got them both. And the last, silver one. So let's go in here. I don't know what's in here. Oh. Wait, was that... Oh, that was not even... Oh. Huh. Oh yeah, also apparently there's one in the raccoon's mouth, I'm not exactly sure. Huh, maybe not. I saw the hint there and it reminded me, I saw something about that, oh well. So I guess that was actually part of the Whoopi World things, and it wasn't even part of this level, so that's actually pretty relieving. Huh, I like this music. Sounds pretty cool. Careful, you've picked up a bomb. If it touches anything, it'll explode. Try throwing it at stuff and see what happens. Oh god. Can we throw at this thing? I have very little knowledge of this level. Like, unlike the other levels where the first level mostly... No, we need another bomb. Where I knew pretty much what I was doing except for that one sheep thing. That was fucking dumb. Oh, are you kidding me? What the hell was that? What the hell? Huh, I went up a lot faster that time. Okay, okay, slowly. Slowly. Okay, that's it. Let's just fucking throw this thing. Okay. Okay, let's get up here and just sort of take a look. There's some stuff up there, it doesn't look like we can get to it yet. Let's go... pressing buttons. Oh god. I'm glad you can hang on these. They seem like something you can grapple on. Let's see what's over here first. Let's go down. Oh god, that's lava. What the fuck? Okay, whatever, who cares. Do that. Not a big threat. Yeah, I see something up. Oh. Just like a little sign. Okay, damn it. The hell is that thing? The fuck? Congratulations for activating the beam lift with control stick and hold Z and move or control stick to turn. Jump with A, okay. Pick up and drop objects with B. Whoa! I don't want that. Can I put this somewhere? Are you kidding me? I don't have an attack when I'm in this thing? Huh. I don't know what you have to do with this. Oh. I don't know. Okay, you turn like that. Can I pick up the bomb? Oops. Okay, let's get out of this thing. I need to get a bomb first. Throw it. Let's just... No, I saw one actually. Oh my god, there's so much shit. Let's just finish this room. Let's see what the hell is this. Oh, there's another hole in the wall. Maybe that has something to do with it. This is supposed to be a fucking amusement park? I am not amused. Oh, okay. I'm just looking around, they might have hid something. You never know. Like, over there, there's... Let's go get this bomb. Give me that, thank you. Okay. Can't pick up these. Okay, let's get in the beam lift again. Are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck am I supposed to get in this thing? Hard as hell to get in. Okay. It's a little shitty, but I can get in. Walk around a little bit. There's what the fuck. I guess those things were supposed to spawn there, and since I put the, dingleberry there, they sort of spawned inside of it. Are you kidding me? There's a... Give me that. Haha. Oh, you're supposed to do that to get over. Oopsies. Let's get a bomb. These things look like they are breakable. I don't know. Wow, they are. I am pretty impressed that I noticed that. They sort of seem like... It's mostly because of the polygons, really. Sort of messed up. Oh, I guess you're supposed to... Oh, okay. I see what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to throw them. Hopefully. Yes. Woo. Are you kidding me? Damn it! What the hell's going on, camera? Erg. There's more stuff to be seen. Must not get out yet. I'll get out later. There's stuff here. Just getting fucking things left and right. How many do I have? Oh, well, 37. Never mind. I thought I had way more than that. Okay, well, let's check the hint, see what... I'm only a ticket in a gilded cage. Okay. Okay, I get it. I'm trying to press B to get out of the menu, and then it keeps doing it. Let's actually go downstairs, or down that little place that we were at earlier, because with all the stuff that's over here, I'm afraid we might not get another chance. That might be like in our grasp. Oh, okay. I don't know what the hell that was. Look pretty derpy. Oh, jeez. You've been captured by a mischievous mushroom. If you jump 3 times in the right way, he'll let you go. Oh, these things. Okay. It's pretty much like if Rocket... what the fuck am I trying to say? Goodbye. I'm going down here. Oh, Jesus. Don't know what the hell this is. Whoa. More tickets and shit. Let's probably get these out of order. I don't care. Oh, jeez, mushroom. Not yet. And machine parts left and right here. Oh god, don't tell me I have to like combo mushrooms or something. It looks like it. Oh, are you fucking pooping me? Get your butt over here. The hell? Oh my god. Fuck! Bitch.